Well, as that last shot indicated, it was time to go and visit the 1959 air show at Farnborough. First of all, we had a look round the static displays, of which there was quite an assortment of aircraft. As you can see, the public had the opportunity to go on board some of the aeroplanes. This was the Vickers Viscount. It was during this period that the government were deciding to cut back on manned fighters and use missiles to defend the UK. So there was quite an assortment of guided missile systems on display here. This is a Jindivik pilotless aircraft, or target aircraft, manufactured in Australia.